Yep, got it broken up. Just not enjoying it after reading. I think Black Flag would have been a better choice. Well, Black Flag was very fun. That was very good. The best was 2 and Brotherhood, in my opinion. But Black Flag was a lot of fun. You always try to get me hard, sir. I mean, you always try to give me a hard time.
Jill.
Barry, I didn't mean to get you that excited.
Right. Anyway, you should read this.
Barry, I didn't try to get you that excited.
What do you make of it?
Well, I guess we were right about this mansion being quite unnatural.
You have a way with understatements.
Where's the part that's torn off?
Well, my only guess is that it was the most important part, and somebody didn't want anyone to see it. Let's continue our investigation.
Yeah, cool, man. No problem. And yeah, I thought Dexter was good up until, like, the 3rd season. Specimen. The lure in there. Put the specimen in here. Switch. There we go. I was probably more upset than I really should have been. It's wrong. I had a candle vigil with a wall memorial. I had a friend growing up that wasn't allowed to play Nintendo games. Remember, Tesla would be first. Yeah, 64 would be all game report. Nice. But that's the thing, at the same time, back in the day, like, we didn't need the big screens, you know, we got by without them, do you know what I mean? The wind crest. Games were shitty back then, but at the time, we were amazing, I remember. So, man, I prefer PlayStation 1 games, Sega games, and PlayStation 1 games than I do Xbox One games and stuff like that. Destruction Derby on the PS1, that was brilliant. But no, my favorite game series will still always be Sonic the Hedgehog, Resident Evil, Metal Gear Solid. Yeah. My favorite was 2, but I liked all of them. But like 2 was my favorite, but I liked all of them except Sonic 3D. Okay, what was this? Was it this pushes the two of them in then? You horrible bitch. There we go. Examine this. So I can't use the mystery box yet. I feel that if Dana was ever attacked by a snake, this would be the way he'd sound.
And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Okay, I need to go and get him some serum. Fast sweater, fast sweater, fast sweater, just sweat. Hey, Lacey Master, welcome to the stream. This door. Come on, come on. What? There we go. There's a serum. Think of the cargo pants, you're home with 8 items. Well, look at what some of those items are, man. Like a shotgun. You know what? I'll bring. I'll bring the. The first gem. And the weed killer with me. Casually checked as a shotgun fit in a pocket. This was the room with the itchy tasty fucking script. Some gun ammo. You know what, I'm just gonna use a shotgun here. This is the itchy tasty one. Yeah. Rumors going around that a researcher tried to escape at the estate last night was shot. My entire body feels hot and itchy and I'm sweating all the time now. A scratch is swelling on my arm and a piece of rotten flesh has dropped off. What the hell's happening to me? Fever gone but itchy. Today hungry and eat doggy food. Itchy, itchy, Scott come face. Scott came ugly face, so killed him. Tasty. Itchy, tasty. What? Sounds like a largest journal entry. And tasty night. Some of the shit he come up with, like. Hey, Killianer, welcome to the stream, dude. Petrich Farm remembers. Okay, so the first death mask. Oh yeah, I completely forgot that I had to go back to Richard with the serum. Well, he's fucked. I think I might have let him die by mistake, yes. I owed Pepperidge Farm 350 once a few years back. He set my grandmother on fire because I didn't pay. You think if you bought some cookies, he would have just forgotten about it? I gave him a dollar. She gave him a dollar. I need to buy the 350. He would be right there then. He wouldn't be a dick. Burning mothballs? The fuck? Thanks, Sean. There's been a couple of headshots known this already. They don't happen as much. Yeah, cool, man. Talk to you then. Nice. Okay, so let's see if I let him die by mistake. Shit. Hey, just a follow. Why, how much is it in Brazil? Oh yeah, if you save him, you, oh, I forgot about that. You see a fairly grim fucking scene of him being eaten by the snake. Just saying, try OCD keys. Too dark. And I can't even get in there anyway. There we go. What to do? The combat shotgun. Shit. Yeah, there's still a Ken, but there's no more van. Nah, I'm not going to reload it. I let someone die. No, Richard. The guy that you watch him getting eaten by a snake. No, I didn't get to the snake yet, but if he's still alive, if you stick around while you're fighting the snake with him, you watch him get eaten by it. It's a fairly gruesome scene. Yes. Like, that's the thing. He would have died eventually anyway. What a tragic fate. Richard was already dead. What a tragic fate for such a close friend. Yes, a close friend. Here we are. Consent is just a courtesy. We don't have to offer it. I suppose. Meh. Damn, shouldn't you be vacuuming that dusty ass carpet? I'm still waiting for my sandwich. But yeah, lads, this is only the first playthrough that I'm going to be doing. Believe me, I'm going to be trying to get all the strategies down, getting better at the control scheme, trying out the other control schemes, doing just all that sort of shit. Like, I know me going back and forth to the fucking boxes isn't really helping, but sandwiches don't make themselves. I act hard, but my wife beats me. Fair enough, dude. But secretly, you know, we all like to be smacked around a little now and then. If you don't enjoy being smacked around by your other half, then you haven't lived. See, if it's just with the hand, that's fair enough. But like, if it's with like a golf club or like another man's penis, then fuck that, you know. I think you missed what I said there, Largy. soup ladle. That gotta hurt. Yeah. Oh, I remember Oklahoma. Preston Lacy. Like, it matters if it's plastic or ceramic. A stainless steel one. Alright. Alright, guys. Wait, just wait. And there we go. That is the single reason why I like the song Moonlight Sonata. Because it's in Resident Evil. Boy, aren't there sandwich materials in the bar? because Jill wasn't the one who sorted out this bar. Oh shit. Have you ever had a Monte Cristo sandwich? What the fuck is a Monte Cristo sandwich? When the two have run each other through, the path to your destiny will open. One second there. There we go. Going to overnight me a sandwich. I'll take a look there in a minute. Oh, you're all a bunch of bastards. I want a sandwich now, but I can't eat one. Man, the snake looks awesome. There we go. Fluffer nutters. Why does that sound like it's an occupation in porn? I think so, I don't know. So that's two of them. This sounds like diabetes. Okay. Diabetes. All right, I have to go. Yeah. Why do the chats in my fucking channel always turn into something like this? know, I suppose. Okay, so there's the green crown, the purple necklace, and the orange bracelet. Perfect. And the crown needs to be green. That's orange. Perfect. Yeah, I was fully convinced Dutchy was a fucking troll for like a month or two. Have you never played any of them? I like that game, but it's only good if you're playing with other people. Oh, obviously. It was a spin-off, though. This is Xbox One. He was talking about the military. Open what? Yeah, wait until you see what comes out. Too much HUA. Too much wha. Oh, Jesus. Crimson Heads are around. Do you remember in Operation Raccoon City, the zombies that sprinted at you? Them. There we go. Yeah. Bad for what? You just casually tell us about you having a colonoscopy. Achievement locked. Seeing red. Four. Yeah. And there's the last mask. See, I'm trying to like show people games. Why do people always say that they can't stop looking at me? Thank you. With this being released now, though, I'm definitely going to be streaming more often now again. What? See, you said surprise, son, like... Man, it hurts to smile. Okay, you wanted to see what was in the coffin? No. So I'm just like the slut that you entertain yourself with until you get the game yourself, is it, Andres? No worries, dude. Talk to you next time. Alright. Better off going this way. Dining with room equals dining room. Sick, man. Sorry, lads, it's just Largish. It's like Largish is playing a video over the headset here as well that I'm listening to. Fucking Leo and Satan. Oh, yeah, I was joking, Andres. Because apparently algebra can suck balls. No. Didn't only NGA care for Sunny live and earn his credit in the same. Yeah, I'm sure apparently he's Irish already. Irish. Do you want to see your new bitch actually, Largish? Your new bitch. You'll see her now in a minute. No. He's on Xbox live chat at the moment. I don't know if he's still in Twitch chat though. Tell him to come in, fucking Dutchie, why don't you come into the Xbox live chat with us? Yeah. Oh yeah, Largish, here you go. Will you invite Dutchie into the chat as well? Ah, there we go. There's a bear. Look at her. See, that's the new character, the one that wasn't in the PS1 version. Yes, that was my ringtone on my phone. Sonic the Hedgehog. No, Sean, she wasn't in the original story. At all. That's like the new age fucking story that they made. Friends list is acting up. Yeah, no better. Fuck. should have kept the crank on me. You know what, lads, I'm actually going to leave it at that for tonight, because just this fucking pain, like. Can't even think straight. I'm gonna call it here for the night, but I'll be back again tomorrow earlier than I came on tonight, and we'll see if we can get the rest of this done and maybe get a second run started, better one obviously. Yeah, it's nearly 4 a.m. there now, and I have college in the morning as well, so I'm just so glad this game is finally after coming out. And for any of you who didn't see it earlier, here you go.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission. Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
Yeah, just showing the lads the video.
this way.
Epic. Fair enough. And then, like I was saying to you as well, lads, there's... If you go into a new game, and you're picking, do you know, which way around you want to go? Then when you're picking your character, there's this Chris, like, you know, the original Chris, or else the BSAA Chris. So, you know, it's where he's like muscle bound and shit. And then there's original Jill when she didn't know what the fuck a zombie was. And BSAA Jill just before she was kidnapped by Wesker. And with that, when that fucking gem was put onto her chest and he changed her hair to blonde. But, I just can't fucking... A decision I can't even think straight. I'm after taking the painkillers and it's still not fucking calming the pain. So, I'm going to end it here. And, sure, I should be back again tomorrow night to carry on this run. So, I'll talk to you then, lads.